Britain's Prince Harry officially opened two new buildings at the Nightingale Children's Village on Tuesday. The activity was part of his visit in recognition of the 50th anniversary of independence. Prince Harry also spent more than 2 hours mingling with the 58 children who occupy the home. Though some of them were initially shy, they quickly warmed to his advances as he played with them and got to know them.